Thank you, everyone, from all the chapters. On behalf of Telangana chapter, we wish you a happy Ugadi today. It's a very auspicious day. We believe in Telangana and Telugu state. Whatever we do today on auspicious day, and it will happen. So we wish the Congress, our party, the mothership, is going to come into power, and Telangana state is going to be there and back into the power as well. Thank you very much again.
I'd like to invite, you know, see, Telugu states, only two states. I want to invite Andhra state, all the leaders here, please.
All together.
All together. No, all Andhra state, please. Because we're all same the language, or just divide the state. Praveen, please. Andhra is before us. Because Andhra is before. Let Rajan Richmond speak. Rajan. Let okay. I want to give it to the Andhra chapter president Pawan Darshi.
Hello. Brothers and sisters. So very happy to see you all here for the renewal of Congress party in the next election. See, right now, if we look at last 5 years of the BJP ruling, now the India is in a very hard situation, especially secularism. So to come out from the secularism, to come out from BJP for Indian, from India, it is very necessary. Every Indian has to work so hard. If we remember back in future, back in Gandhi time, when Gandhi started independence, he was only by himself. But once he started the slogan of independence, everybody joined to him. Now, see, India is in the same position with the BJP. Now it is very, very important for us. See, we may hear less number of the people, but we are representing 120 crores people of India. So each person can motivate at least 1 lakh people of in India. So it is very important, whoever is here, everybody, not only here, all NRIs, it's very important to have a good roots up in the back home to make sure that BJP is not going to be in the power again. So please, everybody, use their knowledge. See, in order to come to US, everybody needs a lot of knowledge and hard work. It's not easy to survive in the US. So we are all progressed, well developed. That means we are the so hard working people. So we have to prove that our back home also has to be the same way. So we should work and make India great again.